Oh, I can't get in there, I don't think. Oh, we're in there. We're in there.
All right, good, 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 good.
What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things. Playing Ark Survival Evolved, peeps. Hope you guys are having a great day. I'm having a really good day. Want to start off today by saying thank you guys so much for all your likes and support and all the Ark viz. It continues to be amazing. I really appreciate it. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Stuff and things are changing. Tiger, we got a new guy, Tiger. Oh, it looks like Tiger got a level up. So we're going to go ahead and increase his stamina a little bit more. But yeah, so Thomas, our old Pterodon, I gave him to Drax. I found this guy, and he's got this like tiger pattern on him. Like, check it out. He's kind of tiger colored. So I decided to name him Tiger. Pterodon, get it? Because he's a Pterodon. He's so amazingly funny. So yeah, but he's doing his stuff and things. Just hanging out pooping. But I got him up to 1,000 health. We got about 600 stamina right now. I think we're going to get his stam up to about 1,000, and then we're going to start pumping movement speed on him too. He's a little bit higher level. He's level 60. I think he was like 30-something, and then he tamed out to like 50. I do believe, and I've got about 10 levels on him already. And we're over here right now taming this Pulmonal Scorpius. He is a level 60, and if we can get the thing to come up so we can actually see it, there it is. He's going to have 28 levels right now. He'll probably tame out about 25, so he'll be about level 85. He's going to be a good addition to the crew for the new stuff and things that we're going to be doing. Let me go ahead. We can just leave him here, I think. There's nothing really in the area. We should be pretty good to go. Yeah. All right. So just a double check. We're going to leave him here and fly back over. So in the last episode, we did the other dinosaur gate. We built the super dinosaur wall. And then we had the one T-Rex named Border Patrol. But we have this new T-Rex named Inevitability. Level 109. You guys got to see this. Now, we recorded it. I'm going to show it to you in this episode what we went through to get this guy. So there's a couple other trikes. Oh, Mazion's going to take John Deere out for some reason. I don't know why he's not. So I claimed one of the trikes for myself. Oh, he's just moving them around. So I claimed one of the trikes for me, for John Deere. We still have Community Trike 1 and Community Trike 2. Miola's got this guy. And then he ended up taming a level 93 Pterodon right here. And we've got an egg. So we're going to go ahead and move this over to a preserving bin. We got an extra preserving bin going now just because we had so much raw meat. So much cooked meat, and then we got over in here some of the spoiled meat and just other stuff and things over there too. So yeah, let's go ahead and let's get back on Tiger. But earlier today, what was going on was Corrales messaged everybody in the chat and said that there was a raptor situation, an alpha raptor situation, right, guys? So what ended up going on is I logged in just to kind of see what was going on. We had, oh, what is this? That is a dead parasaur, no big whoop. There was an alpha raptor near the base right here. So he can't really see into the base, so he just kind of hung out around in this area. So I started scouting around, doing some stuff and things, and then I found out that down by the beach over here, there was another Alpha Raptor right down here on the beach. There's our scorpion. He's still doing okay. So it looks like Drax got two scorpions already, too, and he's already got saddles for him as well, man. Well, so baller. All right, so there was another Alpha Raptor down here on the beach. Oh, man, Spino. Let's check him out. What level are you, homie? 28 Spino. But then also down further, down past this little rock formation down on this part of the beach over here, there was an Alpha Carno. So there were two raptors. Oh man, there's a T-Rex. There's so much stuff and things happening. Level 40 Rex. So yeah, we had two Alpha Raptors and an Alpha Carno in the area. So we were all kind of hanging out. There's a bunch of us. We're doing stuff and things. We decided, why don't we try to take out that Alpha Raptor? It was only a level 8. So we decided, hey, let's give it a try. How's his topor? Oh, do we have any narcotics? We don't. He'll probably tame out before that. So anyway, we decided to get together as a group and try to take that Alpha Raptor. And let me just say that hilarity ensued, peeps. And you'll see why we named him Inevitability. You'll see here in a second. So yeah, check this out, guys. This is the footage of us doing all that taming stuff. It's pretty great. BRBs, peeps.
All right, guys, we are in the midst of a hunt here.
Yeah.
Bringing Border Patrol. Yeah. Corrales is going to be on the outskirts here. We got Slip running point, and Drax is going to be Meat Shield. Is that how we do it?
Meatshield. Yeah, this small dino is Meatshield.
That's exactly how we're doing it.
Oh, you know what?
I'm sacrifice.
I see a scorpion over here I want to tame at the same time. Well, I guess we can get another one.
I'm pretty sure that that probably wouldn't be a multitaskable issue, but if you did, you'd be the king of the server.
No, right now, yeah. I'm not even getting close to that thing, man. That Alpha Raptor, I don't want anything to do with it.
I'm going to just... we have the cojones.
Yeah,
all right.
I don't want to die anymore.
Look, watch this.
I don't want to die.
Spanish for dead dinosaurs.
There is.
Watch this.
Where are you guys at?
Whistle, right
coming,
behind
coming.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, there he is.
Okay, so there's also a Spino and a T-Rex down here.
Oh, baby.
Oh, that Spino. What's the bet he gets involved?
He's only a level 8, I think. He's pretty low level.
Okay, this is a safe distance.
It only takes a level 1 to kill me.
Border Patrol's on him. Oh, Dunius.
You all called my Pterodon in on attack. Oh, my God, dude.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
this you wish
the attack.
This is bad.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry.
I don't want to... Oh, God.
Hopefully, he'll be all right, or he'll be dead. We'll get another one. No, that's no big deal.
Border Patrol killed a Mega Piranha.
Oh, that's not the target.
Where am I shooting?
Oh, God, the T-Rex is on me. The T-Rex is on me.
Big disaster.
Oh, no. No. No.
Oh, God. Border Patrol. Kill me. Big disaster.
That's a level 80.
This is the worst thing ever.
It's an epic battle.
Tiny.
What?
The Rattler's almost dead. It's good news.
Who's I'm helping. Man. I'm helping.
Oh, Border Patrol was killed.
Oh, no.
No.
I'm not even doing anything. I'm not going close to that.
Oh, my God. I'm going to put... Oh,
Well, that, oh God. That, is, oh God. That is good.
I'm getting my Pteranodon out.
Get my Pteranodon. Get my Pteranodon.
Come get him.
Oh, I got him.
All right. Okay, he's attacking the Anklo. We should shoot him.
All right, I'm going to move my Pterodon away.
I'm going.
He's
almost dead. Oh, God. Oh, he's biting me.
No. All the Pteranodons go back in. Why?
Run away. Run, Corrales. Help.
Oh, God.
Hell!
Oh my God!
Where's the raptor?
I don't know.
Oh, they're dead. Attacking each other. Use them as a diversion.
I ain't coming close.
Oh, everything is for a sec.
Let's regroup. Retreat. Retreat.
Is Fast Face alive?
Retreat.
No, he died. He's dead.
Everybody's dead.
Oh my God!
My backpack's down there.
Oh God!
Well,
your dead backpack's down there.
that was exciting.
Just do a level 8, man.
Just do a Corrales. You can
Jeez,
do it.
Jeez, man!
All I've got now is Trank arrows. I don't have any regular arrows. I forgot. I was just pumping that T-Rex full of Trank.
Oh,
how close were we?
Oh God!
Miola, what are you doing?
No, you're dead.
Run away!
No, come on!
All right. Focus on the T-Rex.
This is the greatest thing ever.
Let's try to knock it
off
the
ego. Fast is better than try. Get off me. Oh, my leg's broken. Goodbye.
Which level
world.
Is the T-Rex?
He's a level 80.
He's a level
80. Tiny, he's coming for you.
Tiny, run. He's a level 80.
Tiny, run. Tiny, run.
Tiny, run it.
Tiny, run it so fast.
Tiny, get your Pterodon.
Tiny, poop.
Get your Pterodon.
Pterodon.
His name
Pterodon.
Is Tom. He's a Pterodon, tiger.
Don't bring it to base. Don't bring it to base.
Oh, I'm just bringing it to
stuff.
Nowhere.
I got my stuff.
Good shot. Oh, that's awesome.
I got
awesome.
My backpack.
Tiny, we're on distraction.
All right. He's going after the Bronco.
It's attacking me.
We can get him.
Are we going to knock him out? What, do you want to try to tame him?
Oh, no. Let's just kill him.
Oh, you want to kill
him? Let's tame this guy. Let's
tame him.
Okay, we can tame
the
him. You got tranks?
Yeah.
I got 39.
All right. I got 24. Let's do it.
We're gonna need more
24.
Than 24.
Okay, right. are we shooting this guy?
Yeah, let's shoot him.
Let's see if you can tame the same T-Rex.
Where are you guys at?
Oh, my crossbow broke. That's not good.
Yeah.
No, that's not good.
It's just dragon.
I think
blast.
I have a bow. Yeah.
Oh, God, I'm gonna die. No, I don't want to die.
Don't die again, Miola.
Is anyone right, here shooting?
Twice this. In an episode is too much, dude. You'll lose credit.
Yeah. It wouldn't be the first. I think my record is 3 or 4 deaths.
Oh, crap.
Watch out, Bruno. He's coming for you.
I'm making some Trank arrows to come back with you guys.
Oh, there he is.
Right. I'm tranking.
I'm trying to see my body.
Okay, this is bad, guys. I don't want to lose Bruno.
Trying to see my body.
Don't just get away from it. You can get away from him.
Yeah, you can outrun that thing.
Look at that.
Can I hit his backpack?
Dude, he's hitting me.
Watch
get
your
away
health.
From it. Get away. Hello? Just run. Oh, he's after me now. Come all on, right, big boy. I'm the fastest man in the tribe. Get off me.
The fastest man in the tribe. Punk. No cap stop.
He hurts.
Yeah,
all
right. He hurts.
I'm coming.
Big boy.
I'm coming.
He's a big boy. Come on this Bronto, baby. Come eat on this big juicy Bronto.
What do we got going on? Where's he at? Oh, I got you. You want some?
Oh, I'm Drax. First. Drax, I think I got your backpack, man.
Oh, did you get mine?
I reckon I did. I got the wrong one.
Come over to this rock formation. I don't see another one around here. You guys can see this rock I'm standing on.
This beautiful thigh meat.
Oh, okay.
Okay, it's under brother.
Or don't.
All right. Shoot it.
In the butt.
In the butt. The booty.
Aim for the cloaca is the most tender part.
This is where the maximum absorption.
Oh, Miola, there's one out here in the water, man.
Oh, my God.
That might be mine.
That Bronto just annihilates me.
Oh, God. No. No. Oh,
you got any spears on you, brother?
Let me check. I got a bow.
The bow's not going to help.
Oh, isn't it?
Crap, this is Bronto. Oh, I'm out of trank arrows. Mean, dude.
Well, if you find my body, I have about 60 of them on there.
Oh, man.
Oh, that Bronto is like in the base.
Oh, I got your body, Tiny.
Oh, I'm coming over.
Arrows.
Grab those arrows, 13, though. Go for it.
42.
There's a ton.
I got an axe. Is that going to help?
Axe it. Yeah, that should help.
Axe it a question.
Do you see
axe it a question.
Oh, crap.
Corrales has got no pants on. Big surprise. Where's my body at? Does anybody know?
Oh, God. I'm gonna die.
Don't die.
Oh, the other Bronto's after. Watch the tail.
I need that backpack.
We got him. No.
We're gonna get this dude.
Do you want the axe?
Sure.
Yeah.
I'm having to jump over this Bronto to hit it.
I had a body.
Just press zero or
let me see if we can find it. Where's my dead body? Z, do you know where you found it? Whereabouts?
I think over here somewhere. Ouch, Bronto! Dang it, I got a broken leg again. I'm gonna hit it. Oh, nice leg, man.
You got it.
Oh, that Bronto. I'm not even getting close to that.
No, that Bronto will whip you into shape, boy.
You got any berries you can drop?
Blah?
Yeah.
I'm talking to Miola.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
In fact, here. I got your armor too. Might as well take that.
Where is everybody?
I'm on the rock. I'm just trying to find my body so I can get my stuff back.
I had a ton of arrows. Did you get those by chance?
Yep. Here, awesome. Take those as well.
I don't see any bodies around here. That's weird.
I saw it. I got the arrows off.
Yeah, I know. We got the stuff from it. I can't find anything.
How far in is that backpack?
I just broke my bow.
Oh, wow. Is that?
Yeah.
That
mine.
Well, if you can find my body. There's another bow on it.
How you guys going with the T-Rex?
Oh, T-Rex
it's coming back.
Oh,
it's coming.
Almost dead.
Run!
Just the commentary.
Oh, he's coming after me!
I thought you should have killed
him. I got
him.
This.
Why didn't you guys listen to Zul'jin? I'm out of stamina. Inevitability is the name of this dinosaur. The name of the dinosaur is Inevitability.
Oh!
If we tame him, that's what we should name him.
Inevitability.
There's nothing you can do. Poop City Bed 2, here I come.
Okay, this kind of looks bad.
Alright, I got more tranks. I'm coming.
I have no pants.
I'll keep this.
You never have pants. You have pants, bro.
You know he's dead. Pants.
Oh, Miola, that was...
It wasn't mine?
No, that was a dino. Here, there's another one over here.
Help!
Nobody
that
likes
might be mine.
Good night, night.
Help! Can somebody else kite it?
Oh yes, this is Miola's. Can you come and get it?
Yeah.
Hello.
Come to the Bronto.
Is he dead? Is he gone?
165 movement speed, baby. You can't catch me.
Oh wait, no. Take him. Yes.
Nice. Watch your.
What's the
come
alpha?
Around this yeah. alpha?
Come in, Zul'jin. Don't worry.
Oh God. Oh God!
Oh what?
Zul'jin.
I'm putting items.
Run back!
Drax, I love you.
I'm about to juke him. Go on.
You got the mad juke.
Coming.
Zul'jin, you have the mad juke.
Meat.
Zul'jin.
I'm coming back. He's on his way back.
Did you get that meat? There was another one.
Yeah, I picked them both.
That raptor one. Nice.
Come on, big boy.
Oh yes.
Come on, big boy. I broke my leg. I'm in trouble now.
Oh, he's just behind me.
All right, I got 12 arrows left.
Are you guys tranking him?
Yes.
I have one. Zul'jin?
I'm working.
This looks bad. This
I got
bad.
A broken leg, baby.
Oh! Inevitability takes another victim.
Ouch!
Pooping city, bad one.
Dang it!
There we go.
We built this city.
I'm coming.
Poop.
So.
I love that they both just ended on poop.
We built this city on poop.
Poop.
Oh, Bruno's.
Thank you. Good
Bruno,
night.
Come here, Bruno.
There
it is.
Come on, Bruno. Bruno, move.
Owner
move,
Tiny.
Y'all. No.
Take all Bruno, inventory. No. Oh, my God. I found my stuff and things.
Great.
All right. Backing off.
No
backing off.
I have no idea where I died.
Yeah, I'm backing up.
Yeah, me neither. Okay. I'm going to go look around.
Is Bruno right. safe, though?
Yeah, I got
back
Bruno.
It up, back it up.
Here,
back it up. Let's go.
Where you at?
Oh, there we go.
We got this, guys. We got him on the run.
Oh, guys.
We out of trench.
I think he's on me.
I'm going to make more.
Oh, yep.
It sure is.
All right, Corrales. I got Bruno right by the gate.
Oh, dude. You know what? I screw my stuff.
Don't. This isn't the time
Bruno,
to poop.
Just make sure God. Bruno doesn't get it close to it.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I don't know where my stuff went.
Oh, dang. Bruno's at level 124. Wow.
Oh, yeah. No. We need Flint to get any more.
Yeah, he's pretty OP.
Yeah.
Stuff and things.
I don't
want to
risk
out.
Him. Opening the gate.
Hello? The bad thing is that we've... Oh, is it down?
Is it down?
No. Oh, it's down.
It's down!
What? It's down!
It's down!
Where is it? Yes! Oh, hold on. Let me shut the gate.
Is it dead or is it unconscious?
Hell no.
It's unconscious.
It's unconscious, baby. Let's tame this son of a gun.
Oh,
prime
my God.
All right, prime me time.
All right.
What level is this Bronto?
Holy crap.
16
okay,
level
Corrales,
Bronto.
I found your stuff.
I'm taking this Bronto down for us.
Corrales?
Where's his face?
Corrales, turn around. Look where I'm jumping, brother. This is your stuff, my friend.
Oh, yeah.
Right here,
coming
baby.
Back, coming back. I just got so excited about the thing. let me just get this stuff. Thank you, dude.
You're welcome, brother. I'm
got
looking
it.
For my stuff now.
All right, I got
if
a Bronto down
sees
right
stuff,
over here.
Let me know.
All right.
Like everything I've
oh,
got is
Miola,
broken.
Did you pick up a pick by chance?
Use metal picks on it only.
All right,
so you can get the most prime meat from it.
I got a, pike as well. That might be yours, too.
No, I didn't have a pike. Oh,
you didn't?
Wait, did I have a pike? Yeah,
five,
that is a pike.
Six, seven,
a pike. There you go.
Eight prime
meat. Seven meat. Oh, that's beautiful.
Eight prime meat.
What else we got? We got a paintbrush.
Ocho.
That's yours.
Yeah.
Hide gloves. There
Ocho.
Yours.
All right, here we go, man.
I didn't have boots, so don't worry about that.
All right.
If anybody sees my stuff, let me know, please.
Hey. I'll start looking for it.
I can look for it as well.
Oh,
here we go. Oh, we got a lot of meat on there, guys.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
It makes it super duper hard to move the prime up to the top.
The prime doesn't have to be first. They prioritize the prime over anything else.
They did change it recently. Yep. Now it's better.
How good is 80? Like on a T-Rex? Is that good?
That's pretty decent.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah, that's good, man.
Yeah.
As soon as it eats, started,
if we feed it total prime too. It's going to be plus 39 levels from where it's already at. So it's going to tame out at like 115, 120.
Yep.
Oh, wow. So Prime does that? Prime increases the level.
Keeps the taming efficiency really high.
Oop.
Right.
Oh, nice.
Yep.
Break for poop.
And we're back. Inevitability is about to become a thing. How do you spell that?
It is.
Does anybody know?
I-N-N-E-V-I-B-I-L-I-T-Y.
Dude! That wow! The mad pig brain on Zul'jin.
Spelling skills, baby.
You should go on the spelling bee.
So why did it get 69.5 of taming effectiveness? Did we
something
stop feeding it.
It
regular meat or something hit it?
Something had to have hit it to bring it down.
Freaking Miola? Miola.
What? No.
Why did you hit the Rex?
Why'd you hit the Rex?
Man, he killed me. What do you want me to do? Stand there and let you just befriend him?
Yes.
So I mean,
protect you later.
I'm sorry.
It could be the giant talons from Copper, like sinking into its neck.
Copper, get over here.
We were all around here. I don't know what would have hit it, but
blame the Australian.
Either.
Yeah, that's the
I don't know either. Were you so far away you can never reach us to make us like to get revenge or anything?
You're gonna have to pay us $10 dues for this thing.
Dollar dues. All right. What level is it?
It's gonna end up at like 107.
That's good. He's gonna eat in 9 more points.
Nice.
Almost there. 7.
I also replaced my raptors.
5. 4.
7.
3. 2.
Ready to punch him.
No, 1. Don't you punch. I'll kill you. 1. That's it.
Negative 1.
Oh, the critter's on its face.
Rex, what level did he? 107.
107, baby.
Oh, who's naming him? He gave me the option.
Name him Inevitability.
Inevitability.
I didn't know how to spell it, so
I don't know if that's right or not, but it's named Inevitability.
No, there's a T somewhere. That's Inevitability.
Inevitability.
Inevitability is the name of the episode.
Hold on, let's Google it.
We do have
following me.
Aha.
Come with me, my pretty.
Well, you know, with all of that stuff we went through there with that alpha raptor, we did end up with a net positive game. We got right, 2 buddy. More raptors that Drax got.
We did. Yeah. We did. Drax got 2 raptors instead of 1, and we got a big old Rex instead of a tiny Rex.
Yeah, and Miola's got 2 pterodons going over here, too.
Dude, yeah, that was a win.
And we're back, and hope you guys like the hot collab action. We had a really good time playing around with that T-Rex. It was quite a little adventure. If you guys like that stuff, make sure you hit the thumbs up button and show your support for the collabity stuff and things. But yeah, I was just flying around, just kind of been leveling up some guys. You know, a little bit scared to go out into the world, leveling up Tiger a little bit, just a little bit scared to do some stuff and things. But we did get Tiger up to level 62 now. He's doing pretty good. Let's check his stats out real quick. I got him up to 1,000 health, pumped his stam a little bit, and then started working on movement speed. He's already got 326 melee damage, so he's doing pretty good, man. And we stuck some glasses on him, peeps. I like the way he looks. He's a good starter guy for sure. But now we also got Wayne Pigman, who played Scorpius on Farscape, if you were wondering the reference. Any Farscape fans out there? But check him out, man. Level 95 Scorpion. I got 1,000 health on him, 520 stamina. He's at 330 oxygen, and I started pumping his melee damage, and he's 405%. So it's so cool. We're definitely going to be able to use this guy to help get some stuff and things done. And I was thinking what we might do is go out and do a little bit of leveling up on him. So let's go ahead and get out of the gate here. Get the gate shut. Like so. Come on, Wayne. Wayne, let me on, Wayne. And I thought we'd head out here and do some leveling up, get some stuff and things, peeps. Let's do it. Couple levels onto Wayne Pigman, but the first thing, or one of the things I wanted to start off doing right away, is getting some better armor made. Oh baby, we got another level up. I've been doing tons and tons of melee damage, and you know, one of the things that's been happening is while I was out there, I don't know if you noticed in the montage, that I was ice cubed, so I was losing a ton of health and I just wasn't able to like exist in the world. Now fortitude's kind of a bugged out stat. It doesn't seem to be working super good right now. Like, if you have to pump it quite a bit in order to make it do anything. But I feel like we need to put a few points into it because we're really having a hard time. Let's go ahead and pull all this stuff off. I just went ahead and made a full suit of Titan armor because you can now. Now with the Titan Monirna and the Meganora, even though it's Zul'jin, I just pooped. What is he's got a pike? I got a pike too. You think you're cool? Game. Where's he going? So I made the when I had made the chitin armor because, you know, we need it. We need to get some chitin armor going here. We need to get whatever benefits we can. And this stuff should have a little bit better statistics as far as insulation goes. Let me see here. Oh, hyperthermic insulation is 20 on this, actually. And the hyperthermic insulation is 5. That's 7 and 5. This is actually better, I think. But the armor level is way lower. Well, we'll do this, and then we'll go ahead and start pumping up some fortitude, perhaps. Let's go over to John Deere. I did, like I said, commandeer one of the trikes for myself over here. So we're going to use, been using him as storage. So we're going to stick this leather armor on him just for nowsies. And it looks like we're not dying from being cold anymore. I had these fires on. Let's take a look and see what Tiny looks like now. Tiny look like Uruk-hai. Tiny looks super amazing. Look at that. Look at you video bombing me. Photo bomb. Zildjian's video bomb. And Wayne Pegman is up to 97 now. He doesn't do quite as much damage as I thought. And he's a little hard to hit stuff with. But, you know, it's still pretty baller. What's he trying to do? What are you trying to do, Z? Oh, baby, is that a... Oh, I thought he had another Rex with him. I thought there was a Rex inside of here. I think he's taking inevitability out to do some stuff and things. Let's see what's going on. Maybe it's important. I know there's been a couple of Alpha Raptors in the area. So we'll see what he's got going on here. Is he taking it out to do the Alpha? He might be. I think there was one out front. Let's see if that's what he's up to. If he is, I want to see this. I want to see inevitability take it to the limit. Oh, he is. He's on it. He's on it. All right, me and Z, we're doing this.
Hey, man, you ready to kill this Alpha Raptor?
I am.
No, I'm ready.
Did you do helium this morning?
No, I didn't.
No, I didn't.
So are we going to... do you think I should be on the Scorpion, on Wayne Pigman, or let him go?
Yes, that way you can control whether or not he gets killed or not.
All right. I'm a little bit worried. Did we see what level this guy is?
68.
Oh my god, dude. Are you sure? You're gonna
check? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Let's do it.
All right.
If I kill a Rex, I kill a Rex.
Inevitability, right. It may be dead. I'm gonna let you go in and do it first. Oh.
All right.
Attack him, inevitability! Attack him!
I can't use the whistle because everybody will try to attack it.
Got it. Oh, here he comes. He's gonna kill you! Woo! Oh, I can't get in there, I don't think. Oh, we're in there!
Alright, good.
Killing it, spiking it.
Just be careful, man.
Oh, he hit me. I'm down half.
Go run fast. Get away.
No, I'm good. I want to get the last hit on it really bad. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm out.
You dead?
No, I'm not. I'm close. I'm 25%.
Oh wow. Yeah, stay away.
I'm bouncing. Let me go ahead and force feed this guy. See if I can get him back up in time to do any help to give you a hand.
I'm just gonna shoot him with arrows.
I only have tranks.
That's okay. It was fast. It just came out of nowhere.
I'm force feeding.
Come on, baby. This is going to be a big kill.
How's inevitability doing? Oh my god, dude. I'm coming in to help.
He's hurting? What the hell is the turtle doing?
We got it!
It's dead!
We did it! Woo! Z, we did it!
Good job, baby.
Oh, wait. Did we get the thing? Oh, Rex head helmet, baby. Yep, oh, yeah.
We got the Rex head helmet. I don't think we got any drops, though.
No, I mean, I personally did not.
No. Okay, let's see.
Look at the XP on inevitability.
I didn't check. I didn't see because, I didn't get it. I didn't get as much.
You'll see. He was leveled.
Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Look at him. Dude. He's 33-44 out of only 1,000 for next level.
Wow. All right. Health is already 10K. We bringing him up melee.
Are we going to try to cook this prime meat? We don't have any oil, so that doesn't really matter. No prime meat jerky.
No, we can't make jerky. Yeah, that's the only bad thing.
Yeah, we don't need that.
Ooh, well, inevitability just doubled in strength.
It was inevitable.
That's good, man. That's really, really good that we got to kill that darn thing.
Yeah,
it kept harassing us for like the last few days, so.
I know, and he's a level 68, dude. Like, to have the knowledge that, inevitability can take a level 68 alpha is, that's pretty baller. Yes. Like, now we know if we see one lower level, we'll be confident, you know what I mean?
Right, definitely, man.
I don't know how much Wayne Pigman assisted there, but I feel like it worked very much.
It couldn't have hurt. It couldn't have hurt.
It probably didn't hurt. At least
you might have just ran distraction, which is a good thing in itself.
That's right, man. Just distracting him. He doesn't even know what's happening.
Sweet, man. Well, cool. Well, thank you for the help, brother.
GG, man. And we're back. That took inevitability from 121 to 133. Check this guy out now, man. 10k HPs. He's real hurt, though. 800% melee damage. He's killing it. And now we got Tiger up to 62 and Wayne Pigman's at 97. We did get a ton of levels for him, but we did get a bunch of stuff and things done today, and I had a great time doing it. Look, we got T-Rex helmets now. All the stuff and things are going on. We got to say peace out to Corrales. So yeah, I hope you guys had fun hanging out today. I know I did. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share and favorite it if you see fit.